as a trainer. So we're just about set. Terrific Keith at 160 now. Set to run. This is race 11. Favourites in pink. Off they go. Terrific Keith jump well out wide. He's got good speed. Booting up Daniel's Charlie early, but Keith's going past him now. Three lengths to undercut. Deep out Classic McLaren and Birrellite. Fantastic or Terrific Keith at least out on front, led by two. Daniel's Charlie sticks on. Two lengths away to Classic McLaren. Leader is Terrific Keith. Sticking on Daniel's Charlie. Comes to the outside again. Terrific Keith just in front. Just does enough. Boy, Daniel's Charlie ran a ripper first up. Third was Classic McLaren. Fourth, undercut. Couldn't get into it tonight. And Birrellite last in. Well, Terrific Keith. He had to earn that. Daniel's Charlie, terrific run first up since April. Has really matched it with him for 90% of the race there. It's just gone down from number eight. Terrific Keith, who makes it four in a row now. That's a double for Aussie. Aussie Cheggy. A one, Daniel's Charlie. Lauren will be wrapped with that return to racing by him. As I said prior to the race, when he's up and about, he's pretty good, this dog. 5-3rd Classic McLaren and 4th undercut, number 4. 8-1-5-4. 8-1-5-4. Half a length by 2.5. 25-48 the run. So 25-48 there for Terrific Keith, who gives Aussie Cheggier a double. So that's just outside his PB that time. The run home in 9.02. 8-1-5-4. There's one to come. Race 12. It's up shortly.
Lower Honey, 7-2, Tudor Gucci, 9-4. Good luck to all.